around here and eat. Just out of the way.
Don't get too far out there.
Oh god, my bottom is wet already. I'm glad we had that on video. Is the water cold? Bridget, get Kira back in that boat quickly, otherwise she gets up that bank, she won't get back. Is it chilly? Put your backside in there. There we go. That's a tree, yeah. Wasn't only fat, stylish. Yeah. Seriously, yeah. Raptor. The big one. I prefer that one, actually. Yeah, that was not really. In the area. Right around. Yeah, we're going to go straight down to Milltown. No, we're not. It's actually going the other direction. Gerrins and South Bath that way. Video anymore. Little small little movements. It's more about steering than paddling, you know what I mean? Especially on the river. When you're on a lake, it's a different story. But it's more about just trying to get a bit of direction. But the river will bring us itself, you know. We don't want to get caught up in bushes or get caught up in big rapids or anything like that. Yeah, moving out. You have to dig in deep.
Dig in deep, that's it.
Go on, try and get face now, proper way now for the bit of water. I just try and keep going forward, girl, that's the main thing. You just keep on paddling there now, Sharon. And we just have to try and keep pointing forward. That's what we have to do. Nothing else. You're fine, don't worry, you're fine. the water gets quite fast very quickly, so. I'm gonna try and do most of the steering here so we can feel a little bit. Oh, yes, nice and gentle. Your paddle actually turned the wrong way. That's it, you got it? As you can see, Kira is an experienced kayaker. You're an experienced kayaker, we can tell. Like a pro, pure pro. Now, there's a few bushes up here, girls, so watch the bushes, okay? So we'll try and go first, okay? Yeah, the water brings you along, you know? It's actually quite an easy. Oh, shit. Crashed. On the road. Brendan and Bridget can do things, alright, but this is a lot we can do. We could actually pull in now and try and stop, and we'd end up tipping ourselves. You know what I mean? And that's not what we want to do. When we get a bit of slack water, we can wait. But if it's fast, we just kind of have to go with the flow kind of thing, literally. That's all part of it, like, I mean, but to be honest with you, I don't really want to get wet today. You know? No, so I think we're both going there. So it's just easy as we go. There's over there. We have four Kira. Four Kira. Yeah, okay. That's it. Four Kira here. It won't allow you. I tell you what, just let that go, you know what, it's just not an ideal spot either. Girls, careful. Listen, just take a moment. God, I tell you one thing, if I was in the little waiting exactly where I'm How about you wait there for a minute? Heather, you just do the steering. Aoife, just hold off the steering for the moment. You know, you're nearly better off just with one person steering. And turn your paddle the other way. Just twist your paddle, Heather. It's just, you see how it's like a spoon, that's it, yeah. You get more of a bite at it, you know. Just paddle now down onto us here beside us here, and you're going to hold here for a minute. Yeah, just come on down here beside us for a minute. No, into us now. Just you, Heather, just dig hard on your. That's it. You know, the other way. You want to come to me. No, you want to steer to me.
Oh,
no, pull over. No, it's okay. Well, I tell you what. Keep going now and just pull in the side there. Wherever you can get pulled in, just pull in for a few minutes, okay? Don't tip yourself, for God's sake. How about have a little practice there? This anyway, you know, just to get, you know, gives us an opportunity to get our skills honed. The back person does most of the steering, you know, like, so, you know, you just gently touch the water, Aoife, you know, and you do most of the steering at the back, Heather, okay? Yeah. You don't need to hardly do anything, Aoife, just kind of keep trying, you do your best to keep it pointing in the right direction. Just keep an eye there now on Althea's doing there now. She kind of has it. pretty much sus now at this stage now. That's all. You have, you know, you really have to go in a few times before you rely. I tell you, you'll go in as well. It is, yeah. Don't know, I can't tell. We'll know later on. When we have it up on the big screen in the GP area. That's it, Heather, good girl, you got it now. That's it, perfect, see? Just dip the paddle ever so slightly in on the left, just to be like that, you know, just to turn it a little bit, you know? So if I wanted to go, we need to kind of go with, so I just pull this way a little bit. All I'm doing is sticking the paddle in the water and just kind of pulls the front around, you know? First baby rapid. Good. Yeah. Oh yeah, super, yeah. Yeah, super, yeah. We're not going over, I can tell you that even now. Okay, right. Just go with it, yeah, just relax and let the water take us. Have to get Amazingly fast. Imagine what it's like if it's when it's passing through it. Memory card, so I'm hoping that it's going to be, we get loads of memory recording, you know, like the they don't come with any memory card. You just buy the memory card separate. So 32 gigs is tons. Should be loads, about 3-4 hours. So it is recording all the time. Do you think it's a point the right way, like? Not too high. Down your right pedal, just stick it in the water and hold it in the water. Just hold it in the water. Okay, hold on a second. Okay, all I'm doing is trying to slow you down. Bones way, so that's about it. Oh, okay. No. Heavens. Yeah. Yeah, somebody, yeah. Very nice. It's a lovely flow. It's very... Yeah. It's just lovely. It's just very, it's very easy, you know?